when I close my eyes tonight, I'm going to think about the city as a whole coming out and just being stronger than ever. Everyone had tons of energy. We were really impressed by the fact that people were filling the stands, filling the grandstands, filling the streets of Boylston, and it just showed that Boston is stronger than that, you know, and it was happy to see. So I think that's what I'll be thinking about.